Hello students, in the previous video we discussed the basic steps which are there in all heterotrophic animals. Okay, now today we will discuss digestion in human. We all know that in heterotrophic nutrition starts from ingestion, that is the food is taken in. So say for example we human, we are heterotrophs. So when we talk about ingestion, it goes inside our body through the mouth, and then from the mouth it travels through different organs. So what are those organs? Let us discuss. And this whole system of organs which together help in digestion of food is called the digestive system. So when we talk about digestion in human, it is carried out by the digestive system. Now when we say digestive system, actually this is a system of many organs. So basically the digestive system of human or digestion in human is carried out by two set of organs. Let us understand what are those. So one is the alimentary canal. Okay, so इसमें दो तरह की चीजें हैं जो पार्टिसिपेट करती है जिसकी वजह से डाइजेशन होता है. पहला है एलिमेंट्री कैनाल, ऑल्सो कॉल्ड द गट. विल जस्ट डिस्कस व्हाट इज दिस. एंड द सेकेंड इज द एसोसिएटेड ग्लैंड्स, और यू कैन से द हेल्पिंग ग्लैंड्स. सो इट इज द डाइजेशन इज कैरिड आउट बाय द सेट ऑफ ऑर्गन्स प्रेजेंट इन द एलिमेंट्री कैनाल एंड द एसोसिएटेड गट. मतलब हमारे बॉडी में कुछ ग्लैंड्स प्रेजेंट हैं, वो ग्लैंड्स मिलकर इस एलिमेंट्री कैनाल की मदद करती हैं और ये सब मिलकर हमारे बॉडी में डाइजेशन करते हैं. सो लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड दीज वन बाय वन. नाउ सी वन वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्ट. फर्स्ट लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड द एलिमेंट्री कैनाल और द गट. सो चिल्ड्रन व्हेन आई ड्रॉ यू जस्ट नोटिस हाउ इंटरेस्टिंग द ट्यूब इज. और मैं कैसे ड्रॉ कर रही हूं आप देखना, आपको समझ में आ जाएगा. रिमेंबर दिस इज अ सिंगल ट्यूब. एलिमेंट्री कैनाल एक सिंगल ट्यूब है जो हमारे मुंह से शुरू होता है. इट स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम द माउथ, इट रन्स ऑल थ्रू द बॉडी टेकिंग डिफरेंट शेप्स एट डिफरेंट प्लेसेस एंड एंड्स एट द एनस. ये माउथ से शुरू होता है और एनस पे खत्म होता है, और अलग अलग जगह इसका शेप अलग अलग होता जाता है डिपेंडिंग अपॉन इट्स फंक्शन. सो जस्ट सी हाउ इट इज. सो सपोज दिस इज आवर नोज एंड द माउथ एंड इट इज कनेक्टेड फ्रॉम हियर लाइक दिस. Okay, now it moves down and here it becomes something like this. Okay, so from here it takes a long thin shape. लंबा और पतला हो जाता है ये, और ये आगे चल के यही थोड़ा सा छोटा और मोटा हो जाता है. And then it becomes like this. Okay, so see what it is. You just look at this. This pipe connecting to the nose and the mouth. This is the opening. This is the mouth actually, the opening, and this is called the esophagus or the food pipe. इसको हम esophagus या food pipe बोलते हैं. So from mouth it becomes esophagus, and then it is a muscular bag-like structure called the stomach. From here it becomes the small intestine. Then this continues, it becomes a bit broader and shorter than the small intestine, and this is the large intestine. And this large intestine ends in a tube like structure called the rectum, and this rectum opens in anus. So from this mouth till anus, this is a single tube, and the single tube, the single pipe is called the gut or the alimentary canal. This is the gut or the alimentary canal. So it has all the organs that participate in digestion. So just now we saw the gut or the alimentary canal starts from the mouth. So let us first understand mouth or the buccal cavity. So this mouth or the buccal cavity is an organ which contains many different organs. This is not a single organ. It's a cavity where there are different organs present. If you see, what are the organs present? They are the teeth, tongue, and the salivary glands. And each one has a very significant role in digestion. Mouth ke andar ya buccal cavity ke andar teen special organs, important organs hote hain, wo hai teeth, tongue aur salivary glands. So hum log ek ek karke samajhte hain. Let us start from teeth. Now teeth, if you see your own mouth, agar aap mirror mein apna muh khole aur apne daant dekhe to aap dekhenge aapke daant alag alag tarah ke hain. It's not of the same type. सबका शेप अलग है, सबके फंक्शन अलग है. सो लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड द टाइप्स ऑफ टीथ इन ह्यूमन. द फर्स्ट टाइप ऑफ टीथ आर द इनसीसर्स. सी, इट्स वेरी इजी टू रिमेंबर इन इनसीसर्स. व्हेन मींस व्हेन यू गो इनसाइड, जैसे अंदर जाते हैं तो सबसे पहले जो दांत आते हैं वो होते हैं इनसीसर्स. इफ यू सी द टीथ, कुछ इस तरह के दांत होते हैं, वो ऊपर से ऐसे होते हैं. ये तो उसका नीचे का रूट ऐसा होता है. और अगर आप ये ऊपर का पोर्शन देखो, ये पोर्शन, दिस इज फ्लैट. दीज आर द बाइटिंग टीथ. दे हेल्प टू बाइट द फूड. अब अगर आपको एप्पल खाना है, गुआवा खाना, आप क्या करते हो, यहां सामने लेके उसको बाइट करते हो. सो इट इज विद द इंसिसर्स दैट वी बाइट आवर फूड. सो दीज आर द बाइटिंग टीथ. ओके, नाउ after incisors, if you see on the side of your mouth, you will see some sharp edged teeth, something like this. The root is same but the top is sharp. So these are canines. Canines are the tearing teeth. They help to tear hard strong food, say for example meat, flesh. And if you see the carnivorous animals like lion, tiger, leopards, crocodiles, their canines are very sharp and large in number. Okay, then the third set of teeth, third type of teeth are premolars, and the fourth type of teeth in our mouth are molars. Both premolars and molars are broad teeth. Premolars are slightly smaller and molars are a bit more broader than that of the premolars. These are the premolars and these are the molars. So these premolars and molars, they help in crushing and grinding the food. Once when we eat the food, we bite it, we make it smaller, and then it has to be crushed, it has to be well ground. बहुत अच्छे से इसको पीसना होता है. ये काम करते हैं हमारे साइड के दांत, premolars and molars. So these are the crushing and grinding teeth. So these are the different types of teeth and their function in our body. The next organ of the buccal cavity is the tongue. A tongue is a muscular organ present in the mouth, and if you remember in your junior classes you have studied that the tongue has different taste buds. So what is the function of the tongue? The first function will be to taste food. It helps us to taste food. Okay, and you know, if we see a tongue, it has different zones. This is for sweet, then on the side it is for salty, then still behind it is for sour, and at the back it is for bitter. Okay, so there are different zones of taste or taste buds present in tongue. So tongue helps to taste the food. The second important function of tongue is to mix food with saliva. It helps in mixing food with saliva. So what will happen when food mixes with saliva? It becomes slippery and is easily to swallow. It is easily swallowed. उसको जब वो slippery हो जाता है तो उसको बहुत आसानी से swallow कर सकते हैं, निगल सकते हैं. Another function of tongue is to help us to talk. Help us to talk. हमें बात करने में भी tongue help करता है. इस जीभ की मदद से हम easily बात कर सकते हैं, right? So the next organ present in the buccal cavity are the salivary glands. There are three pairs of salivary gland, or six in number. They are total six in number, six salivary glands. Okay. So what they do? Very, very important function. Number one, they release saliva. They give saliva. Okay. Now, what is this saliva? Saliva makes the food slippery for easy swallowing. So we can say it lubricates the food. They release saliva. So what saliva does? Saliva lubricates the food. Lubricates the chewed food, or you can say it makes the chewed food slippery for easy swallowing. And the most important function of saliva, it helps in digestion of starch. You might have heard that food is digested in stomach. Kabhi bhi aapko koi puche khana hazam kahan hota, aap bologe pet mein. But it is not like that. You will be surprised, or you will find it interesting to know that digestion starts right in our mouth. Hamare muh se hi digestion shuru ho jata hai. So what is the first component that is digested in our mouth is starch, which is a type of carbohydrate. And this starch is broken into simpler form by saliva present in mouth. So another important function of saliva is saliva breaks starch, which is a type of carbohydrate, into simpler form. Right? So this is a very, very important function of saliva. So this is how digestion starts in the mouth with the help of our teeth, tongue and salivary glands. So children, in the next video, we will continue to discuss digestion through the alimentary canal. Till then, keep learning. Thank you.